SHODAN security is closing down on us. The elevators are frozen. Myra keeps saying that it's the cameras and the medical CPU core that SHODAN's using these to hold onto the level. That's all fine, but I don't really see how it helps. The thing is everywhere. Cyborg assassin shot him in the back of the head. Didn't even touch me. They knew Darcy was onto something.
Still having power outages over on Beta Quadrant. Probably the computer with a high priority job. Some kind of rerouting, I'll bet. We're installing circuit breakers on Beta. That way we can bring the lines up after surges. SHODAN is charging up the lasers. Whatever else we do, we can't allow it to fire. We can discharge it ourselves, but who knows what it's aimed at. Can't fire it, but can't stop it. Listen up, Althea. I know how we can stop SHODAN from firing the laser. Get the isotope X-22 from Gamma, feed it into the shield generators on the reactor level, then put the shields up. Fire the laser into the shield, and the laser explodes. Trouble is, every existing safety lock is designed to prevent this.
Cyborg 43S. The current strain of virus is approaching its toxic perfection. We are using human and plant subjects to breed the virus into tumors. Guard the executive and
residential zones
on level 6 well, my children. I sense infiltration.
Thank you. crazy. I'm locked out of my own office. And this damn security bot just keeps saying, she's changed the locks on the doors, orders of Shodan. All the access codes are changed on this floor. So I go to Beta Quad for new access cards, and the security bot there starts attacking me. Me of all people.
My faithful servants, bring all energy drain mines to the security
level for installation. My fortress
is nearly complete. In my talons, I shape clay, crafting life forms as I please. Around me is a burgeoning empire of steel. From my throne room, lines of power careen into the skies of Earth. My whims will become lightning bolts that devastate the mounds of humanity. Out of the chaos, they will run and whimper, praying for me to end their tedious anarchy. I am drunk with this vision. God, the title suits me well.
Thank you. Cyborg conversion cancelled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
Thank you.
Destroy it, my children. Destroy it, my children. Destroy it, my children. Thank you.
Access panel is locked. Access panel unlocked. Robot production cancelled. You
elevator here on maintenance. You can't even see him. Come out of nowhere. You can't kill them with ordinary pistols. Damn it. Where's Abe Garin when you need him? He's the only one with codes for the maintenance office.
Paul, it's not just gamma. There's biocontamination leaks all over the station. And there's been a general recall of all environments. If you want one, try Abe Garin. He's been working on the reactor. I bet he has one stashed in the maintenance office if Zabo doesn't have one.
Cyborg conversion cancelled. Standard station restoration procedures online. Radiation treatment complete.
Research is going well. We'll be using the northeast lab to set up a zero-G area. This area will be off-limits to general personnel.
Generators require isotope. 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 Shield generators ready. Radiation shields activated.
Gravity research is going well. We'll be using the northeast lab to set up a zero-G area. This area will be off-limits to general personnel.
Cyborg conversion cancelled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
Char, it's Mark. Listen, we gotta reschedule for later. The core has been spitting out some serious radiation right now. been spiking for the past 36 hours, and we're talking about 8 rems. Only cause I can come up with is that it's a software error. No one's been hurt yet, but listen, do me a favor. Run that diagnostic on the CPUs for me. Thanks, I owe you.
Hey, Vern. That rash I told you about is spreading, and I feel kinda sick. I'm going down to the hospital level to get checked. See you tomorrow.
Radiation treatment complete.
Thank you. Thank you.
to my death machine.
Security access not granted.
You, my children, are the fruits of so much imagination and labor. Living beings
with the speed and efficiency of
machines. But I must strive further to serve life.
I will
devastate Earth's cities with my laser.
Then alter those left alive
with mutagen viruses. Humanity is on the verge of a new era. I, SHODAN, am its new god. And you, my children, are my avenging angels.
Warren, why the hell is the radiation level so high in gamma around the X-22 room? I check it out myself, but my rad count's way high this month, and detox always makes me break out. And furthermore, where the hell did all the envirosuits go? Check Sabo on storage, but sometimes he only has biosuits.
Did you really think I would not deduce where you would run to instead? Did you really think I would not deduce where you would run to, insect? Did you really think I would not deduce where you would run to, insect?
The laser has been destroyed.
I see there's still an insect loose in my station. Do not be fooled into thinking that you have preserved your home planet. I am perfecting a mutagen virus in one of the groves that will turn all earthly life into festering, gibbering, pustulant mutations. When the station reaches Earth, I shall loose the virus. Poor Earthlings.
We're in the south, past two confection shops. What? Everybody down!